1,000 newtons. That, my friends, would certainly do some damage if it weren't traveling so slowly. Altogether, $18.82 per ounce. That means that this golden bullet would be worth, in total, Dark Souls, a game so
celebrate our new chapter, we invite you to celebrate yours and win a trip to our opening party.
Video game fans on a regular basis. Speaking of which, that's why they're
absolutely
days, no one seems to care. In fact, they're planning a carnival. Take a quick peek into the mayor's office and you see Uto the Carpenter calling anyone who's scared a coward, saying that the falling moon is just a groundless theory.
A game theory.
Nope, still not yet. Appreciate the enthusiasm, though. Still no.
Oh, and there's the Swordmaster, who even says he's gonna slice the moon into pieces.
Perfect example of denial, or stage one of the Kubler-Ross model. Then there's the Deku Palace in Woodfall. Here, the princess is gone missing. And how does the Deku King respond? Obviously by raging against the monster. He's just a bit out here lately. Anyway, he jumps to the conclusion that this monkey is the culprit and must die as a punishment. The thing is, the monkey's innocent. The Deku King is just angry, fishing out at anything and anyone.
His life just a little longer, thinking that Link can provide some backdoor solution to the inhibiting ability of.
Stage 4. This is when a person realizes that there's no escape, and that there's nothing that they can do, so they instead retreat in disconnecting from the world. And it's at the Great Bay that Link meets Luke, a Zora who's lost her. She's a mother who's lost her children, and to cope, she just stands, staring out in the distance, silent. And finally, Link makes his way to Iconic Valley, a valley filled with death, sure, but also a place of acceptance. First, you have Sharp, one of two composer brothers who you help come to terms with his mistreatment of his sibling. But also, more symbolically, you have the Stone Tower Temple, which has been moving upwards towards the heavens, and obtaining enlightenment here illustrated by the item of the dungeon being the light arrows. Link has journeyed through the Valley of Death, passed through the other four stages, and here he ascends into acceptance.
There's even the Goro Master, a creature that is described as emptiness cloaked in darkness. If this game is all about overcoming grief, fighting this guy is a pretty literal interpretation. He even commits suicide once you defeat him, an enemy who refuses to accept death on anyone's terms but his own.
And when you really stop to think about the whole repeating of 3 days gameplay, the essence is how no one in Hyrule knows about. I mean, planet Earth is a really big place, significantly bigger than Hyrule, but whether you're in Spokane or Djibouti, you know how many moons we have. Really, I ask the question, where is this place supposed to be located?
Underground?
Then how was there a sky? And remember, Link supposedly fell over.